So, I haven't made a video in a very long time, mostly due to the fact that I still don't have a new computer, and I also got Smash Bros. I don't know why I did this, because you can't see the game. Now, I've been basically playing this game since I got it. I've been playing it all the time, every day, since I got home from school, and on the bus ride to school. I've just been playing it, other than basically just because of the fact that I love it. And I'm just here to talk about it because I just want to like upload a video just for the purpose of uploading a video. And since I haven't made one in a while, let's talk about one of my favorite games, Smash. I mean, I do Smash, the first Smash was my favorite game. First game I ever played, I don't know why it's my favorite. I didn't mean to throw my 3DS. And I've been playing it a lot. I've been playing with all the characters. And the character I played with most is Greninja. I have nearly or over 800 battles with him already. And he's all I play, basically. I mean, I played every single character, but I just like Greninja the most. He's my favorite. That's what Smash Bros. Is about. Every time you mention Smash Bros., everyone asks who's your favorite character. That's mainly because there's like 50 fighters in this one, so you're probably gonna have a favorite somewhere. Other ones I like is what's it, Little Mac. He has horrible air game, and that's why he's balanced. Everyone says he's cheap, but since if you get him off the ledge, he's basically already KO'd. His side B won't help, and his up B won't help either. He's already dead. I also heard my friend call Greninja cheap because he can teleport across stage. That takes. You have to hold down the button, side B, you have to hold that down. And by the time you realize he has a shadow, you have enough time to shield. Because most of the time, they just sneak. Try to do that move, teleport to you, and attack. You have enough time to block and punish them for it. Now, with the game, Smash Run. I gotta get this at a better angle, this is looking horrible. Now, with Smash Run, this is a new mode, and it's only on 3DS because reasons. Smash Run is a game where it's basically like Subspace Emissary. You attack other enemies, and they give you a little stat boost, and you can just keep. And then you use those at the end of the. At the game, at the end. Can't talk today. Now, only problem, the events are random, so you may be getting a smash or run, like a marathon, like a race, or a climb up as high as you can, or kill all the enemies. It's weird. I wish I could choose which one because if I want to max out my speed, I want to play race. If I want to max out my attack or defense, I want to play Smash. It's just stupid. Also, they got rid of coin and stamina battle. I mean, it's in Smash Run. It's in one of those randomized events. I don't know why. I just really like stamina and coin battle. They're fun. But, and the online. It can be laggy at times, but when it's not, it's seriously amazing. There's no like real matchmaking system, which sucks, but whenever I get a get with the game and the guy is as good as me, it's really fun. The only problem is, other than no matchmaking, you can't front the guy you were playing with, so. And so the next guy you may get may be either 10 times better than you or 10 times worse than you. You really get the in-between perfection that you need. So, yeah. So they have For Glory, 2v2, Smash, and then For Fun. I think it's just those same modes again, but. Except, like, 1v1's not on them. It's still really fun. Even though I've been getting, like, the same handful of people, I don't know why. And I've been trying to, like, go on the subreddit Smash Connections where you're like looking for front people you pl already played with and you can't find them because the game, there's so many people playing online you can't find them. Now then, There's no story mode, this is an angle. There's no story mode. Which kind of sucks, just, and it makes the game feel kind of empty. And. This is not the D-pad. You can't use this. You have to use this. And it's sensitive as fuck. Like, seriously. Whenever you use it, when you try to like recover all the stage, you'll do a side B most of the time. This got me killed so many times. I've seen it happen to other players, and I jump off the stage because I feel bad for them. Oh my God. And I feel bad for them because it's the stupid controls. Now, it can, if you try to like get it up perfectly and out to the side, you can kind of do it. Now, when the game's laggy, it's terrible. Like you'll rarely ever be able to move, and when you do, you move and then it's lag again. It's just terrible. But I have seen it get like better over time. So yeah, there's that. Now with Greninja, my favorite character, I got like a ton of replays because they fixed the replay system. It's not like 2 minutes long only. It can be, I think it can be like more than like 15 minutes. I'm not sure. So yeah, Smash Bros. Is fun. I think the game told me I have like 80 hours on it already. I can't check right now because I had to like get the new update, and I've heard that's basically nothing about it. So yeah, I'm also excited for the Wii U version. I want to play Smash Tour. Smash Bros. Is basically the same as Smash Run, but you're playing on a little fucking, what do you call it, game board. And it just looks fun. Also, Mewtwo DLC. Yes! He was the character I wanted. Yes! The King is back! The King of Melee is back! Yes, I'm so excited. Oh my God. I wanted him in since Brawl. I wanted Mewtwo to be in Smash 4 ever since Brawl. That day is almost here. That day is almost here. Also, I forgot. There's also customizable moves. And it's actually really good. Instead of like, I wish it was more like Team Fortress 2 where you just find them. You have to go through like Smash Run or Classic mode, not Classic, All-Star mode, and you can find moves. And you can sometimes get the same move twice. Yeah, I don't know why it's like that. I mean, it's kind of annoying. Oh yeah. I just got my fighter records, apparently you don't need online. I still don't know why I did that. It's my records for Greninja is 779 battles. My second most used character, Little Mac, is 76 battles. Yeah. He's all I play. And we'll see how long I've been playing this. Apparently, I've been playing this game for 57 hours. Well, less than 80. Yeah. So, with this, you can buy trophies. Now it's easier. You can also put your Miis in the game. With your Miis, you can have them be Gunner, Sword Fighter, or Brawler. My favorite's Sword Fighter. Just because I like sword fighting. I named my characters Billy, Billy Joel, and Billie Jean. That's why. Just 'cause screw it, why not? And I know I've been talking a lot of negativity about this game, but it's fun. Funnest Smash game I've played. Like every new Smash game, the games just get funner. I'm not like competitive person, but so I don't go into a lot of competitions, but it's my favorite one. Just because I like it. More characters, Mewtwo, All-Star Mode. With All-Star Mode, it's like in order, like in chronological order. So your first match is like Game and Watch, Mario, Luigi. No, not Luigi, Donkey Kong. And then like keeps going until like 2013. With Wii U, it's gonna be like in reverse chronological order. It's kind of cool. So yeah. What do you think of Smash 4? Who's your favorite character? I need to know this. I want as many favorite characters in my comments below. Well, I hope I'll be able to talk about another game soon. I bought a bunch of games, so I want to talk about them soon. But I hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye.